pick a song for the morning announcements.
Something to talk about Cole Wetzel.
Okay.
I could rob a bank in an old Mustang.
Good morning, Warriors. Today is April 13th. Here are your morning news announcements.
For lunch today in the hotline, breakfast for lunch.
In the cold line, Italian pepperoni wrap.
Tomorrow is the clash of the classes. Who is going to know the CHS fight song? In homeroom tomorrow, you will be asked to write the fight song, and the first person to come here to Mr. Barker's room tomorrow morning and sing it on the announcements will earn class bonus points.
Prom tickets will be on sale through Monday the 24th. They cost $35 a ticket. When you purchase your ticket, you will pick your table. No changes will be made after.
Attention drivers, beware that it is now state law that you are not allowed to hold your cell phone while driving. Only wireless connections are acceptable.
Congrats to the JV baseball team for defeating Alliance.
And congrats to the girls varsity softball team who defeated Riverview last night.
Attention students, there will be a warrior walk tomorrow during advisories.
And happy birthday to Carson Blackman and Zoe Elliott.
And that's all we have for you today, Warriors. Have a Thin Mint Thursday.